All right, let's get some live music on your radio to finish off your week. These guys in the country for Laneway Festival 2013, playing in Adelaide today. A bit of an indie rock supergroup getting together, put out that big record, A Thing Called Divine Fits, last year. And we have Dan and Britt on the microphone. Good morning, boys.
Hey, good morning.
Hey.
Thanks for being here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Apologies if you've told this story a million times, but for those who aren't aware, how did Divine Fits come together? And how do we see you guys here?
Well, I'd known Dan for a number of years. We met at one of his shows, and we'd kind of just stayed in touch. And I'd had him on stage to play with Spoon before, and I looked over, and seemed like he was having the time of his life.
So, I was.
And I liked that. I liked seeing that look.
Now, a live version of your original tune. What are we going to hear first up, boys?
Would that not be nice?
Awesome. All right, live music on your radio for Like a Version here at Triple J. Divine Fits playing Laneway at the moment, and they're here with you. Take it away when you're ready, guys.
And I don't wonder how to sweetness I gotta be up for a long while, cause I gotta know it. We'll be right back.